Hey, Varric sent me?
Name's Manda. You're new.
I'm Kay. This is Nyx.
All right, Kay and Nyx. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That should open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fused baradium charge.
Oh, sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time. Guess it's time to plant a bomb. Ah!
Go put on a show, Nyx.
What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for Gundark leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Tired of walking, Nyx? Just hope. Okay, so this is where Waka brought the Trailblazer.
Still willing to defend the throne after the ladies. The Zerik Vesh is dangerous.
Are you kidding? This is what Miragana is all about.
Whoa. Check out the ship, Nyx. Waka's been busy. There's the workbench. Haven't done that in a while. Danka, my blaster's good to go. You gonna give me that job now?
Yeah, Philo mentioned you'd stop by. I'll send you the location of the stash. Get inside and take what's in there.
All right, I can do that.
Good. Find me in Jonta's Hope when you're done.
Let's drive. The location Dunk has sent me. Ooh, that capacitor looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. There we go. Oh, I guess I'll just take these then. Ready, Nick?
Looking for a race? Hey, you look like you can handle yourself on a speeder. You want a race?
Sure, I could use the practice.
You're confident. Let's see if you have the skills to back it up. Hold tight.
Dunka, hey, here's what I got. Some sort of tracking transponder. Bunch of credits, too.
Keep them. Wasn't after those anyway. Huts didn't want to pay tribute. So now, instead of their little cash, this transponder will lead them straight to me.
Remind me not to get on your bad side. Hey, I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Sila Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
Just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously. That's a lot of wind.
Okay, I'm ready for those injectors. Bring them to me and then we should be able to fly.
Finally. All right, I'm on my way. Time to go, Nix. Bike modders around here. Kadua.
The other way.
You think I haven't tried that?
Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sila left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope.
Thank you.
Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh, yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates.
Tight.
Hold on, Nix. Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors. Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
Let's go, Nix. The turbine, but now my exit's blocked.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. I mean, you are really good at this.
No, yeah, I am. You'd just think there'd be an easier way to get an atmospheric accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them in exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, the good news is, they won't have it for much longer. Oh, could have used a few more of those mag disruptors. Push that button, Nix.
Thank you.
I'm okay. I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike.
Well, I could have used something off the shelf, but this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that. That must be it. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, that hurt. Hang on tight. Thank you.
Why did I tell you, CeeLo? Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Huh. Really?
I meant your little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it.
Thank you.
Ready, Nix? Hey, got the fuel injectors here.
Perfect. Let's get them installed. Right, fuel injectors are good. Just give me a minute to get her ready for takeoff.
This looks like it's seen better days.
It flies, kinda. You got another job for me?
How do you feel about crossing imps?
Not good. Kate, tell her not good.
I thought that's a no-no around here.
That's why we pin it on the pikes.
And how do I know Crimson Dawn won't burn me after I pull this off?
You don't. But that's the game we play. And yeah, I play it better than most. You just have to sneak into an Imperial station and delete some data. Easy.
In space? No. She's not ready yet.
I'll be fine.
I was talking about her.
We'll get it done.
There. She can fly now. But the hyperdrive is still on the fritz.
Oh, so I still can't jump. Guess the core worlds will have to wait.
Mm-hmm.